night. So, on my earlier video, I posted, I was doing the headlands in the first field, opened up, that was around 2 o'clock or so. They were on 17, I decided to quit. So, Dan got out of work at 5, went over, tested them. They seemed crunchy. They were running anywhere from 14 and a half when we started, where it was in the shade, down to 13.1. So, I decided to jump over to this field. I wanted to fill that wagon out. Made a couple passes here on the bottom, and they were 12.9. So, planted 7 days later, but these were no-till, the other ones weren't. I don't know if you guys can hear it or not, but they're beans taking off the glass, so I know they're pretty dry. And I just tested a minute ago, and they're running 12.9, so I'm going to keep going until the stems get too tough where they start beating hard into the head, and then that'll be it. But I would say these are yielding very well. I've only made 4 passes down and back. This is only a 3-acre field. And I got almost a half a bin. So, not bad.